Alright, here we go. Okay. We beat Maka, thankfully. And we need to go to back to Cruel Vindictive Scars. But we're not doing that yet. We're gonna have fun. We're gonna try to get to 80.
Okay.
And we're gonna kinda knock out a few things. I wanna get these guys on 80. We're at 77. Okay, let me check the next area. That's no. Where? No. What is this? Come on, game. You're not making sense. I just found something out. So I just found out something interesting. Apparently there's some characters running around that we need to find. For personal reasons. For nostalgia reasons. See, that's the... So there's four players running around, well, three at the moment. It's none of the basic players that we've been running into. These are a bit special. If I can find one of them, you'll know. You'll see. But I don't think we're gonna find him at the moment. I guess I should wait till later.
Active. Hurry to Omega. Cruel, vindictive scars.
Calm down. Oh my goodness.
Yes, sir.
Oh, we were supposed to come here. We don't want to go there yet. Because I know what we're going to fight. That's the crazy part. 77. Whoa, that's a bit high. We're looking for 77. Wow, 98. I wonder if we can actually do that. What is happening? What in the world is that? Oh, good. Well, that just happened. Excuse me while I drop a bunch of apparently meteors all over you.
This.
I'm wondering if what we did was a good idea. Should we go back a little bit? Like.
Did you lose?
What?
I figured that would be
just with the wet goat in.
Till next time, goodbye!
Yeah, I don't like this dungeon. I need to get out of this. I'll admit, the experience is good, but those enemies, but that the stare is not, it discourages. No. What do we need? 77, okay. One thing is- Oh no, my god! Okay, it's just Alucard. Never mind. We don't need to panic. Not yet. Dare bring him back. I will destroy you. Gotta keep him on designated healing for this place. Think there's anything interesting here? Wow!
With me.
Come on! I can't deal with this if I keep missing! Really? nothing worth preparing. Went terrible. Sorry. What are we at? 77. But it was... That'll do it.
Mushroom.
Okay, gotta get out of here. It's bad. That ungodly sound. We ran right past it. What? Can we get inside, please? Very slowly. Here we go. Excuse me, coming for God!
With me.
Okay! What is happening? That just came out of nowhere! We got a god statue, so that's a good thing, right? I don't know, you tell me.
Mushroom.
We're almost at... We're at 78. Get me out of here. So why did I just do that? I'm standing right at the entrance. I just need a moment to get myself together. We're in a very bad hole, okay?
Gundam.
I don't need that because it's not Grandpa. Want me to go here? Hey. Oh, we can't use it as a grind spot. Okay, what do we got? I think by the time I get anybody else, like, have to pick other people. That is a lot of money. This, there we go. Buy them all. What? We're just gonna do it, alright? We're gonna do it. That's a lot of money. How about that? Yeah, there we go. That's a little better. I'm gonna do this. Then let's do it right. Okay. Everyone gather!
Now.
Let's do this. Let's just do it and see what happens. Let's just play the fate. Let's play with fate for a little bit and see what happens. I have to get, apparently, 6 of these, 6 of these. That just happened. That's a thing. That happens. That's a mechanic that happens. That is a mechanic in my world. Let's just get to the dungeon, folks. Where my madness sinks in. I feel a hot dungeon this way, baby.
Have you seen Elk?
We parted with Elk at Sigma. Graceful, tempting, fallen angel. Is something wrong?
He left his position with the vaccine. The final drive won't be...
Leos! I can't hear you! Leos! Let's go down.
Oh, here we go. It begins. My brain is thinking of too many things at once now. Too many scenarios. Mainly about what to do now at this point in the game. We need more virus cores, apparently. Hopefully, we can get them. Hopefully. No, no, don't you dare! I need days, so... Oh, it's a stun rod! Thank you. Cytosog, what the frick? Drain Arc! I thought it would look cooler. Oh well. Gonna do this real fast. They're trying to put together. They're not. We've reached the point in the game where it's like, this stuff is cheap.
Yeah.
I wanted to. I could have gotten like 99 of them, but it's like, oh, that kind of. Very dangerous is here. Let's go, wait!
We're aborting the operation.
It's too late.
Abort?
It ate the vaccine and created an antibody. My men are wiped out. Return to Omega Server Root Town.
Wiped out? You mean...
of the wave. Stopped! We can do it!
Yeah. turn 4. Faster than Mach, I'd say that much.
Over. Over.
has next on? Oh my goodness.
A Vacton.
Doesn't want me to meet Aura.
There's no doubt about it.
The wave has resumed its movement, unable to determine course.
Let's return to Omega Server Root Town.
But if Aura is talking such, that means she's whole again. That's a good thing.
We still have a chance if we herd it to the other route.
My men are in the hospital. How are you going to herd it?
Leos, plans are thought up with failures in mind.
Helba, that was quick.
Everyone will help us.
Huh?
We also have the improved vaccine. We can resume the operation anytime. I've heard about your men, but for their sake, can you stop now?
Resume operation.
Yes, sir.
To your positions.
It's gonna hurt if you get slashed.
May the stars shine upon you.
None of them
until
have
the
their
end
weapons.
Of your journeys.
We'll win.
Iris, the flower language is faith, hope, wisdom, and power.
From today, I won't run away.
Unleash the hounds of war. right?
It's a great setup for a stage. Let's rumble!
I'll make it cheap. You can pay me back later.
I hope all will go well today.
I came. We can't just let it be. I want him to play a great game as well.
Apparently that's a typo. It's a mistranslate. It's, Mistral has a girl, not a boy. It's a man's mistranslation for
you.
The
will
US
form
version.
The fighting party and stand by at the lowest level of the dungeon of Omega, Cruel Vindictive Scars.
I'm going too. You know that, right?
Yeah. Of course. So they want me to max this out. Okay. I don't know why, but it's not that bad. I don't know why I would need this many. Guys waiting. This is just getting flipped. This is just getting out of hand. A Mistral flag! Yay! Oh yeah, bring... save the game. Do they sell magic at the magic show? No. They actually don't. They sell summons. it's different from what we normally use. Sorry. That yawn slept, that doesn't mean I'm tired. What an odd setup for us. Look at the jewels. Hey, Mill Monk. It's going good. How are you? That doesn't. Wow, okay. Bloody sandwich. A bloody sandwich. Do not let anything die, because... Pumpkin? We didn't even get pumpkin pie, I just realized that. No one bought a pumpkin pie, I just now realized this. Jeez.